Everybody, it's been a long time no see. This is Deborah's Beauty Haven, and welcome. I'm Deborah. Now, y'all, I'm all out of the game. It's been a week since I was recording. I am not. Helen Bagram. Yes. Now I should have raised it a little bit higher because you can see where I got a pin up top. But anyway, we ain't gonna worry about that so much. Because it's like longer than what I needed it to be, but it was so pretty. I got so many cute backdrops, which are shower curtains or either backdrops. This is a true backdrop, like for taking pictures. It has wood frame at the bottom. I actually can do some picture taking with this, but ain't it gorgeous? Okay. Anyway, I haven't been putting on any makeup, so I haven't been filming. And really, in all honesty, I don't really know if I want to put on makeup today, but I want to film something, and I don't know what I'm going to film if I ain't putting on the makeup. But I do have a couple things I want to show you other than my backdrop in the back for February, Valentine's Heart Day. My niece Autumn drew me a picture. Now, y'all, she even initialed it because she's going to be famous one day. But it says beauty with some lips, and I told her I love it. And then I done went and put in a request for something else for her to draw since I knew she was interested. But she draws like a lot of clothing stuff on beautiful girl, like Barbie, like anime type things, and it's beautiful. She could totally draw. So I asked her if she thinks she can try to draw me in her style, any kind of way, just, you know, just let me see what it looked like. Because I like to have another one to put side by side with that. Because I feel like I'm going to be taking my elephant down and adding it to my collection of backdrops. Because I bought these things for $3 at the dollar store. Right? I don't know. Do not ask what the hell. But I just had a quick freaking bubble in my head that said, I'll fold up my backdrops and just lay them down. Because right now they're not in. In fact, I think I done messed up this one right here because it's so papery that I thought maybe I could do something with this and hang some of my backdrops, because most of them are shower curtains or either cloth, so it won't hurt. This one I'm going to have to be extra careful with. But I bought two of them. And I'm going to try it out. If it don't work, I can use it for something else. But this is the shower curtain one I bought. Now, this is so pretty. Is it upside down? Or is it? But anyway, this is a cloth, so see, it won't hurt to fold it and put it up. Oh, God. Y'all, there's just no way I'm going to be able to show y'all this sitting down. But my chair is right above that vent, and if I scoot back, I'm going to go into the vent. So I'm going to try to do this like this. Y'all, look at that beautiful moon. And then it has trees, and I'm going to try to pick it up some. It's just a sunset with a beautiful tree line. I hope y'all got that. With a beautiful tree line. And I just see that big moon behind me. Like if I was, this would be perfect for Halloween, but it's not a Halloween one. It's just a sunset. Full moon, oh my God, it's so pretty. And down here, of course, it gets with the teals and stuff. I think that's supposed to be water. I don't know. But I know it is gorgeous, and I just could see that purple moon. I mean, that big moon being behind my head right there. And I was like, gots to have it. Now, these things, all right, I paid for either $8 to $10 each for. Some of them might have been $14. I have two coming in the mail still. So I'm so excited about these. This one is delicate, but it's beautiful. I have to have it. But I got to really figure out what I want to do with that. Then I ordered a bunch of colorful scarves. Two of them have flowers on it, and not the blue I thought. I just got them tied up hanging around my lights. I'll show ya. See? And I'm waiting for the rest to come in. And when it does, yeah, there's my toy. There's this thing, y'all. There's my makeup. I try to put out what I would use. Sorry, y'all. the most. So, what I was going to do is, when they come, I think I might just tie them randomly behind me on this rack and just let them hang behind me as a backdrop. Just have a colorful backdrop of scarves. Yes, that's what I'm planning on doing with the scarves. Because they was only $1.50 a piece, so eBay and Amazon is where I got all my stuff from. Anyway, I ain't got time to be talking. I got to be at Bonnie's house at 1 o'clock. I brought this picture frame to put this in, but it don't fit. I got to get something else. Gotta get some blocks. So until then, I'll just put you right there. Alright, so I feel like you're so far away. Because I got this table. Alright, so I gotta figure out if I'm gonna put on makeup or not. Just saying, I hope you got your package. I hope you like everything. I hope the eyeshadow wasn't busted. I tried to wrap it up best I could because, I didn't know exactly what I should do with it. I've never mailed any makeup before, but I wrapped it up what I thought would hopefully handle if somebody just wanted. I wrote fragile on there, but that woman said, you had to buy a fragile sticker for $10. I was like, well, I wrote fragile on there that, yeah, take it as it is now. So anyway, yo, I guess I'm gonna put my makeup on. I don't know. My face has been feeling so good, y'all. Oh, I'm trying to get my backdrop in there. My face has been feeling. See y'all. I need to make it higher. Make it higher. Hold on, I ain't got time for that, but I'm gonna do it. I had that thing go up higher, and it's still not high enough, and it's. I had to scoot over here to the corner because I kept falling in the damn vent. So, I'm going to have to find something to put on to cover up the vent. And I'm going to be hot. So, I'm not covering up the vent. So, whatever. Anyway. Two, 12:30. There's just no way I can get started with my makeup routine and get there by 1. Should be, right? I should not have no problem doing my makeup in 30 minutes. I don't think it's even the makeup issue. It's the freaking. Hold on. I just remembered I want to give these to Bonnie. Put them where I can see them. It's the freaking weekend, baby. No. It's the freaking eyeshadow. I want to do an eyeshadow look. You know what I might do? I might go ahead and film a face. And then when I get back, do an eyeshadow look. And then add it together. Lord, I just went crazy with that, didn't I? I just put way too much on my face. I've been using this every day, y'all. And I still had a little breakout here and there. But I think that's just because of my own doing. As of my skin, it feels nice. I like the way it feels and smells. Now, I wanted something I could sit you far back with, and I just figured too far away. Because I hope you can hear me. So, like I said, this is that L'Oreal that I'm using. I love it. I think it's well worth $20, actually. But anyway, as I was saying, freaking hell, what was I saying? I'm trying to use it up. It's good, and then I'm probably going to end up wanting another one. But for right now, I'm going to just use this and this because I'm trying to use it up. Hate wasting because I sure spent money on it. So, let's hope it'll be okay because you can't tell when you put this on your face. You put it on my eye, shit. Anywhere, I think there might be a rancor. But, y'all, I swear, I thought I knew what I was going to say. I really need to wet my beauty blender. I haven't used it in a while, and I keep forgetting, so I had to grab a brush. Y'all, I swear, I forgot what I was going to say. I don't know what to say now. Insert something here because I have no clue what I wanted to say. just don't remember if this was good with a brush or not. Let me just get another brush. Because this one is just getting look weird. I need to wash that. I'll just use this one. Okay, let's just do it. I had my taxes typed up. Finally got everything in the mail that needed to come. And Jeremy, usually Jeremy looks over everything just to look and see if he approves and stuff. And before we submit, and we submit together because he used to like to have a role in it. But he went in there last night and tried to change up some shit, and he fucked my shit all up. It changed in amounts and everything. I said, no, you didn't. Because I struggle to make sure I do right on that thing. Because it has changed up some. Especially now that I had to do taxes for South Carolina and Georgia. He went on and messed up all my hard work. So when I get back, I got to get on there. I cannot see what I'm doing. I have to get on there and try to see what did he do. How can I fix it? If anything, I'm just going to start it over again. I think it's in federal, though. Federal and personal info. I think I get in there and see what he did. And then I'm going to submit him. I've been doing my own taxes for about 12 years now. I don't know what the hell I'm doing, though. I can't say I can work somewhere and do them, because TurboTax kind of lets you know everything you need to do, and, you know, and I don't have to do long forms and stuff like that, so. I did have to mess around with a 1099. I ain't never did that before. I think I'm pretty good. I really don't remember what I was trying to say before that, though. That sucks. So, if I ain't wet my booty bender, how am I gonna do my own stuff? Ugh. I don't know if I'm entertaining y'all today or not, because I don't even know if I'll entertain y'all anyway. Entertain myself, though. I can watch myself back and be like, girl, no. Y'all, seriously, let me see if I got any dew on my cup. Just to wet it a little bit. Anyway, I didn't mean to put it in there. Y'all love my backdrop. Trying to remember, the two I got coming in the mail. What is one of them? I know one of them is an elephant, and it's like a gray theme. A gray elephant with a light gray background, and it's blowing bubbles out its trunk, and the bubbles are so pretty. The bubbles will be on this side. Oh, I'm so excited about that. That thing was like $25 on Amazon. But when I went to eBay and I was looking at something. And I end up seeing it on there, and it was only 12 something. I said, what? Probably, you know, it ain't a shower curtain. One on Amazon was a shower curtain. This one, I think, is going to be a backdrop like this one, so it's going to be delicate. It might be a shower curtain. I can't remember. But it's beautiful. I had to get it. Now, I seen one I want, and I got it in my wish list to go and get. But I only know of this backdrop shower curtain, I think it is. Y'all, sorry. The ends of my nose is, I'm not picking my nose. Because of, I think her name's City Girl. Oh, I'm going to have to look back at it, see her name. I've seen her backdrop. It's like a gray theme city theme with a couple of colorful towers, and I loved it. I was like, oh girl, I love your background. Where'd you get that from? She ain't tell me, but she said it was, you know. And I was like, you know what though? All the stuff I'm searching for, I said, I'm searching for sunsets. I got me an animal one that has all my cats in it. It's got tigers, panthers. It's got all kind of things behind me. You know, that's what I got. And I got one that I want to get that's a military thing that is beautiful. I'll get that later. But hers, I said, I found it. And it is so affordable. And I was like, I'm going to get it, even if it's just for myself. But I said, dog, I don't know if I could put that behind me and get on YouTube with it. Because she's the only one I've seen with that background. And I don't want to be like, I got your background, because it's not what I want to be like. But so I would definitely give her credit on me finding that background, helping me look for it. But I was like, dog, do I get it and use it? Because I follow her. So I don't want her to be like, no, she didn't. But girl, that is a beautiful background. And I'm so glad I found your channel. I enjoy your content and I love your backdrop. And it's the only one I ever see her use. So me, you know, I change up constantly. But I'm going to have to get that city theme background because it is gorgeous. But I will totally give her props every time I use it in a video. Alright, from that, I need to find my powder. Where's my powder? Check the time because my mouth is running. Air sprung. No, you know what? I'm saving air sprung for another time. Do my Avon. Y'all don't know if I'm going to continue with my Avon or not. I do not like filing them 1099s. I do not like having to not be paying taxes all year and then have to figure that shit up myself. Mm-mm. But, also, I didn't make enough to even clean, probably, but I still cleaned it. And really, I don't know. I've just been kind of getting out of it. I owe them from my last order. I haven't paid them. I will. It's just when Jeremy was out a couple weeks and he was missing work, I ended up using my Avon money to help us so we wouldn't have to ask for the borrow money. And I haven't actually repaid that back yet. The people got their stuff, of course. I just didn't pay Avon the money. And it's not a lot, but it's not something I could pull out of my pocket and give to him right away. So I don't know how much longer Avon gonna let me sell it anyway. But that's what I did before when I was younger. My teens, I tried to sell Avon. It was totally different then. But I love the fact of variety they got and all the options. You can have your own website and people order from it. I like all that. But you know, after a while, it's the same products over and over and over again. And every now and then, the only thing good, because they keep giving you discounts on makeup and stuff, it's just some newer things come out. But I'm getting to where once I got one of everything, it's like, you know, I don't need it every 2 weeks. You know what I'm saying? And it's hard. One, I started off making, you know, having good orders, but I never made enough to where I didn't have to bump some money for Jeremy. So I don't know. I just don't know if I'm going to pursue it the rest of this year. I don't know. Alright, so that's my face. That's my face. That is the CoverGirl and some Avon powder and some Tarte thingy. Baby! You dress other than shoes, right? No. No? I thought I said be ready when I holler at you. Boo didn't go to school today because I had to go pick him up early yesterday. He don't have the flu. Thank God. But he was having some indigestion issues. And I just decided not to send him today. Because there's so many people out sick and them teachers are sick. I just said, you know what? Keeping him home another day just to make sure he ain't sick and make sure he don't get sick from them. I just kept him home. Boo Boo, come here. I did do something with my eyebrows. How much time do I got? I don't got time to play with my eyes. Oh, I might
have time to do my eyes. And I might not. Am I talking to myself? Y'all, I just run this thing across like four of them. Oh, he's getting dressed. I told him just to be ready. What are you doing? Oh, it ain't gonna be cold during the day. A little chilly maybe with the wind. Okay, get a little bit of color down my neck. Okay, blush. What was this? Oh, this was the mascara. Oh, look like I've been suntanning. Okay, I'm just curious. Y'all, I got this in my Birchbox. Y'all, I canceled that. I didn't like nothing that came in it. This is okay, I reckon, because I think I'll use the browns and stuff. Maybe even today. But I was not happy with it. I canceled that shit right away. I really was looking for my blush. Did I not take none out? What's in here? I went through what I thought I'd be using the most. And like, to put it all out on the table. And I'm still ended up digging for something. This color has my lashes. This has some, eye color tattoo, and this is my blush. Now, I guess I didn't take out any blush. We're gonna put these in here so I can say I got you next time. What you got going on, baby? Oh, you got a red shirt? Are you gonna match me? Come and say hey and get in my beautiful background. I'm not wet. Oh, my hair is wet. My bad. I'm going to use this. I still don't like this to put my foundation on because it's a... It's not... It's... I don't know how to explain it. It's more... It's foam, but it's more... It absorbs it. I don't know how else to say it. Y'all, I look like I've been in the sun. I really need to get a mirror closer to my face. Excuse me. Oh, Lord. Just gonna put a little bit of glow. Oh, y'all, this week is my week to go. We're going to girls' night out to the movies. Going to see 50 Shades. What is it, darker? I can't remember now. But the new 50 Shades of Grey movie. Y'all. What's the point of doing the lip anyway? I do it, but I don't get it. And I swear when you put your lipsticks on, you sure cover that shit up. And then I do it anyway. Because I like to follow the crown. Yo. I swear I see darkness. I don't see that shit in my mirror. Okay, maybe I do. Girl, I got some color. Girl, I got some color. Alright. Am I not going to have a transition colors? Oh, okay. I'll use one of these. I know they're shiny. And I'm sorry. But dabbed on there, not a lot. This is the Bon Voyage one. It's still a little shiny, but it ain't like that one that can be used like a highlighter. Ooh, that crumbled when I used this. You got shoes on?
Yeah.
Okay, doggy. Alright, that dude just to have something up there to start blending it with. Alright, what I'm gonna do now is I gotta set up an eye doctor's appointment. Yo. I look in this damn video and I'm like, damn, homegirl needs some more stuff on her neck because them cheeks look dark. Because I got to, man, I'm supposed to schedule one for this month. My mama's coming in next week. I think it's next week. And, had my doctor's appointment. I went to the doctor's appointment. And everything's good. Got my 3 months worth of pills when they gave more blood work. And they tested against the last 3 months. I have lost 15 pounds. Yay! I do my editing on the computer. My phone, I get like little yay clappings and stuff. But on my computer, I don't have those things. But, but that's 5 pounds a month. So, you can go ahead and, I guess, consider that water weight. But it still made me happy to see the scale drop. So, I go back in 2 weeks and let her discuss my blood work. And I just hope I lost another pound or two by then. Because that's what I'm going for. I'm on no carbs right now. I've been doing it all month. What color? I think I'm going to go with I'm going to put this light brown. I'm gonna put that on my eye. That looks like it's got red in it, so I was trying to make sure I ain't got no red. Please don't fall out, because I sure didn't put no powder on my cheeks. I'm just gonna scoot you closer to me instead of zooming in. Should I put powder on my cheeks? Oh, I'm trusting this eyeshadow I've never used not to have fallout. Ooh, that's pretty and shiny. Okay, this is the only thing I liked out of the Birchbox. Totally is pretty. Might dab a little like that and just do that. That's a pretty taupe color. And it's sparkly. Not like sparkly, but I forgot to do the powder because I wasn't thinking. Ooh, I thought I felt something hit my cheek. My brother that had that, stent put in? Didn't he have a stent put in? They had the heart issue? Oh, that's a pretty color. He has a hernia too. Well, his hernia actually has been bothering him a lot here lately. He was trying to go back to work, but he says he ain't felt right since that all that happened about his heart and stuff. Well, yesterday, he said he felt some. Y'all hear that? Motorcycle, truck, whatever the hell that is out there. Anyway, yesterday, something popped, and he had psoriasis really bad. So they don't know if it's the psoriasis that cracked and had him bleeding, and he's on blood thinners, or did something happen with the hernia because he started hurting on the inside. So he had to drive his way back home. His blood was soaked his shirt, all in his pants, where it just kept running. He said no matter what he put on it, it wouldn't stop bleeding. So she took him to the emergency room. And, they said that he wouldn't, like, nothing on his inside was, he wasn't bleeding internally or nothing. It must be just the pain of it, just for it to happen. And then he's still bleeding. He's not, he hasn't stopped. I mean, with every patch he wakes up in soaked in blood, but I guess it ain't pouring out like it was. But they want to say it's the psoriasis that surrounds the hernia, but my sister-in-law, she really thinks it's something else, so she's trying to get another doctor to look at him. And he was the main breadwinner. He's a truck driver. And Dosha, she works at cafeteria at the hospital, dietary. But you know, she gets paid every 2 weeks, and she said it's not a lot at all. And he needs to sign up for disability, I believe. But he's one of the men that feel like he has to work, and so he said he don't want to. I don't know. He just has issues about not working, and as he can see, it's not working out for him too well, because he has to climb and pull himself up in that truck. So, hard-headed or not, he's going to have to fill out those papers. And I just think he thinks it's less of a man or something. My husband hurts all the time. He's going to get an endoscopy, and he's going to get one done in his, down his throat and up, you know, check out his colon and stuff like that next week, because he's been hurting. My husband had a chance to sign up, I know he would. And when he was younger, he was diagnosed with rheumatoid arthritis, so he always has. He postman crippled in a wheelchair, but Mammy, Lord rest her soul, she's gone now as of last year. But she put her hand on her and she prayed, and I'm here to tell you, they say the touch from that woman is like a touch from God. He all signs of his rheumatoid arthritis was gone. I mean, as he's getting older, he's starting to feel the pains again, all in his joints, his body, his back, his hips. But he's supposed to have been crippled in a wheelchair at 12. So, praise the Lord. Amen. That helped him. But she prayed hard. And I know when I went to church with her one time, and she just put her hand on me. I don't know. It's almost like, I can't explain it, y'all. But I never really got that feeling that I needed to jump up or... Now, sometimes I think the preacher's talking to me. But to get up and have to go, you know, I never had that feeling to get up. But I never had the urge to cry some, but I felt the urge to cry. When she touched me, I had this overwhelming, weird feeling, and it made me uncomfortable. Made me feel... But I didn't get up, but I felt like I had the urge to. So I was like, well, please don't let that be me denying God, because... I was conflicted. Not that I've always believed. I was, I don't like to be in the center of attention. So that's a dumb excuse, but it's the truth. When this has been years ago, this is before Trenton. But, I didn't want to get up and go up there and be crying in front of people. Ain't that stupid? If that shit hit me today, I will go. But then I was all, don't look at me. Anyway. Y'all, I'm talking. I got to stop. That's the goal. I said I'm gonna do my eyes. What am I doing? I'm doing my eyes. And I'm liking it. I like this little thing. I got merch because I wanted to get some MAC products, but I should have known it wasn't gonna see me. No, I just didn't want to get all that hair stuff. Birch sends a lot of hair stuff, and I just don't want all that stuff because I don't do stuff like that with my hair. All I do is wash it and air dry. I don't even blow dry it. Every now and then I might, but not enough to want to get that shit in the mail. You got your shoes on, Trent?
Yeah.
Okay, doka. I know I did, but you don't listen too good sometimes. You put what I say off. Put the gold right here. think I'm going to need another brush. Yeah, I'm definitely going to need a brush. I might use my finger. That was the way to go. Okay, one shinier than the other. Well, that's just gonna have to do, ain't it? Okay, so I need to put something under the eye. I think I'm gonna go with that taupe. Boo, what time is it? No, I'm going to be ready. I just want you to be ready. 6 minutes, y'all. 6 minutes. Definitely ain't going to be there at one. I told her I'd try to be there at one. I'm going to leave at one instead. Take me about almost 10 minutes to get to her house. Not really 10 minutes. More like 5 to 10. I don't know. I never timed it. Okay. What? Okay, I forgot I moved my eyeliners. So, 24/7. Yes, please. I need to sharpen that. How do you sharpen plastic? I'm confused. I think I got some eyeshadow in my Y'all, I don't think I had any fallout. If so, I don't see it, and it's probably my lighting. This, I need more lights up top. And, mascara time. Okay, so let's get you closer. And I gotta think about while I'm doing this what color lipstick I'm gonna put on. By the way, this is that. Oh, I just touched it. Big and Daring from Avon. I like big brushes. A lot of people don't like them, but I do. Took me a long time to get used to those little skinny plastic rubbery brushes. I can use them now, but they freaked me out at first. I didn't think they fixed. I don't think they did my eyelashes justice. These big ones, man, make them look thick. Could just be that I don't like to change with the times. Actually, I do, but some things I think are still better than the new stuff. Alright, so there's my eyes. Lips, I don't know. What color lips I'm gonna want. Okay, so. Y'all see how that turned out, y'all? With the gold, the taupe, and the dark brown. Hoping it looks okay. Like I said, my mirrors and everything are not really, let me figure out which way, left or right, people, left or right. I don't know what color I want, but I think I'm going to go with my Jeffree Star's Gemini. Let me see. I can always, and of course, I'm not putting on no lip liner. I'm rushing. Now, I'm pretty sure this ain't the real Jeffree Star. I got this off of eBay for $10. But It looks it and smells it and feels it. I can't tell the difference. So they did a damn good job if it's a dupe. Now, that was one of my first ones I bought. The other ones I brought from his website for sure, because I wanted the real thing. But alright, so boo-boo! I'm ready! Okay, so I'll just let my hair air dry. I'm not going to brush it, right? Oh, y'all, I need to dye my hair again. Seriously. Whew. Oh, let me tell you about... Okay, I got to go. But I washed my hair with the conditioner of that Ease Free Frizz stuff, that sample I had. And it smells just like men's cologne. It don't stink. It's just strong. And I smell like I've been hugging up on a man. But I was trying, you know how when you try to savor your good stuff, so you use all the other stuff? That's what I was doing. Alright, so yeah, my hair is not done in this video, y'all. I'm not one of them gurus. This is me. Me every day with the camera or without. And, I need to go because I promised Bonnie I'd be that one, and it's one now. So, I'll make it up to her by giving her some foundation. Anyway. I'm gonna let my hair dry and then brush it. And when I come back, I'll try to upload this video or maybe add something to it. I don't know. But either way, I need to take my butt on and go. I really do feel like there was something else I need to say, but this ain't that every time that I film. Like, didn't I forget something? Maybe I'll get something in the mail, film it, and add it to the back end of this. Y'all see me trying to try it? Because it is naughty, so. Okay. Alright, I'm going to go. Laters. Hello. I am back from running my errands. And I did get a couple things in the mail. So, I got another scarf that I got from Wish. Ain't it pretty? Isn't it pretty? So, this would be something else that, you know, I can use. Because I don't usually use scarves, but it's pretty. But, I want to, you know, add it to the collection of what I'm saying. It could be hanging behind me. So, that's that. That came in the mail. And three Miss Rose lip colors that I got in the mail. So, this is number 36. Me and my son just recorded a mukbang. A KFC and Taco Bell mukbang in the car just a while ago. So, lip gloss, Miss Rose, and it's, I don't know what the true color is, because it's just numbered. It's just long-lasting, waterproof, ultra metallic lip, number 36. Like I said, it's off Wish. Well, you tripping, what are you doing? I like the way it smells. It smells like suntan lotion. Lord, ain't no telling what's in here, right? But look how pretty that is. Y'all, that is pretty. Okay. That was number 36 of Miss Rose off of Wish because it has no name, color name. But I think it's like a shiny taupe. Alright, this one's more of a brown, nudie color. And this number is 31. And like I said, I like the smell of them. They smell, I'm not even lying, they smell like suntan lotion. And that's that one. Number 31 and number 36, right? Yeah, number 36, which is a mauvey nudie, and this is a brownie nudie. I'm going to create my own words. This is a number 35, and it's more of a pinky red metallic. And like I said, they say these are lip glosses. It says Miss Rose
Ultra Metallic Lip Gloss. And anyway, this is the number 35. That's that one. So, this is 36, 31, and 35. Y'all, those are pretty. I might try on this red one right now. I know for a fact that I would like these two. I'm curious if, what this red one looks like on me. Well, not red, but the fuchsia looking thing. And I'm using the viewfinder as a mirror. Okay. Definitely can't tell if I got my lip or not, so. It's pretty. It smells good. Okay. I'm like making a mess. And I know it's supposed to dry. So let me fix that real quick. Alright. It's a little thin because like I said, it's supposed to be lip gloss, but it's pretty. If I put another layer on there, I don't know how it's gonna look up close. But you could tell I still have chapped lips. But if I put another layer on there, it would bring it out some. Overlook the messiness because y'all saw me doing it using the viewfinder. I like it though. Ooh, my eyes are starting to get black stuff in the center. That's sticky. But all my little lip things that I get from there are like that. And I know it's kind of weird for you, so you don't know what's in it. But in all honesty, it smells good. Smells good. I like it. Hold on a minute. I'm just curious. It will come off a little. But it's already on there. I am not gonna lie. I want to try this one now. And I'm gonna do it right over this one. You know why? Because I'm home. And I'm using the viewfinder again. Ooh, look at that. Ooh. That's pretty. Put them two together and it's pretty. Of course, it's rough looking because, like I said, it's fast. But y'all see the color. No, it's good. I love it. I like it so far. So that's that brown one. It look good with my eyes today. Y'all, I got like all my eyeshadow stuff full up. I mean, my lip stuff full. Where am I gonna put this? Hey, kitty kitty. That gets so nervous. I don't want to come off. Let. Lord, please let the stuff be okay and it don't kill me for licking on it. Doing it again, using the viewfinder. I know it ain't gonna be like true color, but I wanna do it, so just curious. Saying my. Y'all, sorry, that's 90s R&B there. Come here, baby. Y'all, my lips has kind of got three different colors on it right now. But I don't care. I still like it. Boop, kick it. Wanna say hey? His mouth went, like, yeah. Yo, that's drying up. I'm gonna put some lip stuff on my lips. Come here. What's this, kitty? I got something for you. What is this? I'm gonna like food him to get. Hey, what is this? You wanna eat?
You want to eat? Yeah, he's licking his lips. Come here. Damn lazy cat won't come to you for nothing.
Got me some beer, guys.
There ain't no damn beer.
It's root beer. The last one. Come here.
Oh, can anyone come to me?
Get the mama. Come here, I want to hold you, damn it. I want to hold that girl.
Look at that look he gave me like he's going to pop the shit out of me. Don't hit mama. I want you to look at the camera.
Look at the camera. Oh, baby, I love you, but you're such a boy. You don't want me to hold you.
No. 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 Oh, stuck up thing, you. Alright, y'all. I think I've bored y'all enough. I'm going to go and run this through my Windows Meteor because that's how I had to do my stuff. But I was up close and personal just now, wasn't I? Because I wasn't paying attention when I was reaching. Ugh! I do not like root beer. Oh, God. Oh, the smell of it makes me nauseous.
It's rattlesnake flavor.
Stop! Gross. No, I can't get my lipstick stuff to fit. I'm looking at the little lipstick thing I got. I am so out of room. I gotta come up with something different. I can't fit these in it. Them lips, no. They like... If I don't do that, they're going to stay. That's the only thing I noticed when I get all my little lip stuff from Wish. That's okay, because I'm going to put these bastards somewhere. There's one. There's two. And there's... Oh, shit. I think that fell all to the way to the bottom. Okay, obviously, I'm going to need another one of these. Okay. Look at them. But... Got these. I've had this for so long, I'm probably never, ever, ever, ever going to run out of this. Still full. And I use it all the time. It just soothes the dryness of the drying lip glosses and stuff. And it tingles. They make it different now. It's in a little tube since you can use it for a year. Since they realized it was being used for lips and not the nips, they made it to where you could use it both. So they make it look like a tube. But I still like this because you get more. And I swear I'm going to have this for forever. Y'all, I probably had this 2 years. I could just eat it. It's just so good. But it's truly, truly got that much left. Woo. It made that lipstick feel much better. Anyway, anywho, of course, can't do nothing from where I was wiping it and it got on my skin some. All right, I'm going to get off of this. Start to play in this video. And next thing you know, I done added 12 minutes to it. All right, I'm going to throw this on YouTube so I can upload. I'm supposed to upload 2 to 3 times a week. But I've been really lazy with the makeup. I have not been putting on makeup. I felt like I was wasting my makeup because I don't go nowhere or do nothing a lot. And I just didn't have a point. But I do want to do it again soon in a couple days. I want to try out a look using all colors I have never used before. And I've never put color in the corner of my eye like right here. And I want to do that. So I want to mess around and do never used before colors. Colors I thought I would never try, I want to try. So, till we meet again. Where's the pause button?